Hey guys, so dude, Keon's today. I'm going to play GTA 5 part 9 of the series. Please, if you haven't already, consider following and liking my Facebook page, facebook.gg/KeonPH, and my YouTube channel as well, guys, youtube.com/KeonPH. Like, comment, subscribe, and punch that notification bell so you can get notified all of my latest videos. Alright guys, let's go back playing to GTA. And yeah guys, if you want to support my channel, hit that follow button. We're at 557 followers, so appreciate if you follow. And feel free to leave a like, comment, and share, and I'll shout you out, guys. We're going back to the story mode. Last time we played, the other guy's name is, I forgot. There's Michael, there's Trevor, and there's Franklin, who just got his condominium suite. I think it's a house suite. And we just stopped there. Alright. Where shall we go today? Barry? Assassination?
Whoa!
Unconstitutional. The time for action is now.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you.
Look out for the cops.
Kyle Gomez, shout outs to you. Oh my god.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
Just take it. It's thrift store anyway.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
All right.
Come on.
you in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I can sign your tits. I do that a lot. Just call me Quadzilla.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Holy shit!
That was Victor. We ended up with mental health. Is this really happening?
Oh! Asshole!
Anymore. Of course not. I'm just sick of that.
shout outs to Miko. I don't see anybody. This freaking juror.
I ain't got much time left.
Thank you.
JRWN Gaming, thank you for the 25 stars. Appreciate the donation, my man. Well, I'll try to watch some YouTube videos. Alright, let's try it again. Dirty Windows. I didn't watch that. Try mo mag GTA roleplay. What's that?
I ain't got much time left. Lester better appreciate this shit.
There's one more.
Oh man, one time. Damn, I ain't got much time left. It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Oh my gosh. Alright. Oof.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Well, hey, look, I saw a quarterback lose, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, I love gangsters. I love, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Push the fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro, come on! Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo!
Yeah! Oh, yeah, yeah! Oh yeah, give me more.
You ruined his life!
Now make my day.
Not that close!
Hey, here! You bitch!
You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
She's a goddess!
Or... Oh yeah, real subtle! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel.
God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
I love her. I hate it. Homewrecker!
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are. Get back in there. I know we can get a better shot.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, no, no. It's that bottom Peter Madison. Shit, he's getting the money shots. Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him. Jesus, you didn't have to kill the guy. 5-0, man. They're on to me. Lose him. If we get caught, I'm saying you kidnapped me. So I should probably tell you, this is not 100% legal. Come on, lose him already!
Moving to engage.
You gotta get rid of him! I'm in breach of my restraining order!
Give it up! Reloading!
Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! Go, go, go! I am not going down for this! Get caught? I'm saying you kidnapped me. So I should probably tell you this is not 100% legal.
Located in pursuit.
Come on, lose him already! Gotta get rid of him! I'm in breach of my restraining order! Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! Go, go, go! I am not going down for this! I'm saying you kidnapped me. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making Nick?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. Got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career. How is this taking so long? I'm gonna miss my chance.
Oh,
right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Nice. God.
No.
Something don't feel too good.
Fuck, dude. Have a sec.
That's dumb luck right there.
Now he looks like a gangster.
I've been on the news!
That is a ride.
Jackass! You're getting robbed! Ah!
That is...
Crap! Can you please move?
I'm calling the cops right now.
This car's gonna be parked outside your house! That was close!
Damn, son.
Give me a break.
No way!
Unbelievable! Shit!
Don't hit me!
What? Really? That's your fault, my dear.
Turn you into some.
What the shit?
Prohibition has failed.
Again.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Line.
Interesting talking to you.
The fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Are you a cop? You have to tell me if you're a cop. This is tyranny by morals.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
You don't want to carpool with me.
Solution.
You
You're gonna meet a bitch. That's where you're gonna meet one. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old! Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on!
What?
Sorry,
now, where were we exactly,
up,
huh?
Get up! Ah. We're sorry, man, we're
Help
sorry!
Help me! Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Give me the fucking bike!
Dimwit shithead!
Christ alive!
Shit!
I'm gonna
shit!
Lord, it's my gear.
Stay right there. I'll be right back.
All right. Oh, good.
Make it stop! Make him go!
Eso es lo que dijo ella.
Hey, ese, ¿qué onda?
You say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, huh? It's a slight accent. Huh? Fuck you. Hey, so huh? I grew up in Canada, huh?
Huh?
What's a big fucking deal?
Huh?
You fucking racist! And before
hey!
You fucking ask,
chill, home, chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker!
Thank you.
putting the Vagos out of business. Not laughing now, are you?
Good enough. Just in time.
Not laughing now, are ya?
Damn.
Hey, babe, what's that?
Repetition, maybe it's my...
What is this?
The fool running around after. I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the plate. Come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Man, there's gotta be a better way to getting weed legalized than this bullshit. Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes.
Look out the way! Hey, I ain't got time for this crap!
Damn, I gotta get the fuck on!
May ginagawa ako.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place. Come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Man, there's gotta be a better way to get weed legalized than this bullshit. Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place. Look out, man! Come on, come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Gotta be a better way to getting weed legalized than this bullshit. Fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes.
We gotta get away!
Damn, I gotta get the fuck on.
Damn it.
Motherfuckers had eyes on the plate. Come on, come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Man, there's gotta be a better way to getting weed legalized than this bullshit. Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes. Damn, I gotta get the fuck on. Man, I did not need that shit. This fucking smoke in, it better be worth it.
You're full of crap.
Damn it.
Before,
but now I'm
shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place. Come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Like me.
Nice.
Yeah, is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you following?
Follow? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.
Oh, my God!
Give me that car, dawg!
Crap! I wore the cold...
Damn, son.
Hey, let me pull out that rock.
Oh, fuck.
shit!
Jesus!
The thing!
You know what? Fuck this!
I'll catch your fucking movie!
Alright guys, I'm going to end the stream right here. Thank you for watching. Please, if you haven't already, consider following and liking my Facebook page, facebook.gg/KeonPH, and my YouTube channel as well, youtube.com/KeonPH. Like, comment, subscribe, and punch that notification bell so you can get notified of all of my latest videos. Alright guys, thank you for watching. See you on my next live stream. Bye!